United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Against